Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. These are the points which I would like to discuss that you should not do during an interview. Okay, let's begin. Don'ts of an interview. Okay, these are the things which you should not do on a day of interview. Okay, on the day of interview, don't study till late night because you may feel tired during the interview or you may feel sleepy during the interview. Okay, so never awake during the late night and never study till late night. Okay, and don't eat heavily or don't eat junk and oily foods on the day of your interview. Okay, keep it light and simple, your breakfast. Okay, next, during the interview, don't forget to ask, may I come in please? Okay, during the interview, before you start entering into the room, ask the permission of interviewer, which creates a good manners, okay, like it creates a good impression and the positive impression in the very first moment. Okay, so don't forget to ask the permission, seek the permission of the interviewer before entering into the room. Okay, so don't forget to greet the interviewer. Okay, once you enter into the room of the interviewer, greet him good morning, good afternoon or good evening based upon the time of an interview. Okay, don't initiate first. Okay, and the important point which I forgot to tell you here is you will greet him right once you enter into the room, and never sit until unless the interviewer asks you to sit. Okay, please sit, he'll say you please sit, then thank you, and then you need to sit. Okay, next, don't initiate first. Okay, once you had your seat, once you sat at your place, you should just remain calm. Okay, let the interviewer initiate the conversation first. Okay, never initiate by yourself. Okay, next, don't speak too fast or too slow. When the interviewer puts you a question, you need to talk in a moderate speed, not too fast or too slow. Okay, next, don't argue with the interviewer. If you have a point where you don't agree with the interviewer's point, just say, sorry sir, I don't agree with your point. Like, answer diplomatically, not like, never argue. Okay, this is the most important point. Never argue and never try to argue with the interviewer during the point which you deny. Okay, deny diplomatically, deny in a peaceful manner. Okay, next, don't give confusing answers. Okay, once if you say A is equal to B, stay on this point only, stay always A is equal to B only. If you say once A is equal to B and next if you say A is not equal to B, it creates the confusion to the interviewer. Okay, he may not even understand what you are saying. So never give confusing answers to the interviewer. Next, don't be nervous, because if you are nervous, the things which you have prepared also you may forget. Okay, so be confident and never be nervous. Don't give up. Example, if the interviewer puts you odd questions like, why you have 2-year gap between your 10th and inter, these kind of questions also will be asked in the interview by the interviewer. Okay, why is 2 years gap there for you in between 10th and inter, means you should try to give a valid reason. Okay, a genuine reason. Just don't give up at any point of time. Okay, though you are not eligible for the recruitment, you should never give up till the last point. And if the interviewer puts you a logical question and you don't know the answer also, never give up. Try to say him the answer which you think is correct, or if you don't know the answer, then just tell him, sorry sir, I don't know. Okay, just give diplomatic answers. Next, after the interview, these are the things which you should not do. Never extend your hand first for handshake. Let the interviewer give his hand first. Okay, next, while leaving the room, never turn back to see the interviewer. Okay, you should just walk confidently out of the room, and before leaving the room, just close the door. Okay, these are the things which you should be following during the interview. Okay, all the very best for your interview. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching this video.